was easy.
Victory!
Leave it to me.
Get in! Go, my king!
Woo! Well, that was easy.
Leave it to me.
We did it, darling.
Leave it to me.
Take this!
One.
Woo! Well, that was easy.
One for the good guys!
Hey! We did it!
Now that's beastly. Come on, boys. Blow away.
Go, my king.
Huh. Is that all you got?
Hold on tight now! We did it, darlings!
Leave it to me!
Hold on tight now! Lovely jubbly!
Is that all you got?
Leave it to me.
Blow away!
Dormancho!
Leave it to me.
Thank you. boys. Was easy. You got? You got?
Hold on tight now!
to me.
Damage!
You've asked for it now! Huh. Is that all you got?
Jump.
Leave it to me.
Victory!
Get in!
Huh. Is that all you got?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome one and all. I know it's a difficult time for all of us, but what better way to show off our indefatigable spirit than to fill the big top with joyful laughter and defiant exuberance? And believe me, that's what's going to happen. Because tonight, for one night only, for the first time since the glory days of the Gallipolitan Circus, the Wandering Wonder returns!
Welcome! Welcome! Oh, hi! Hi!
Clap your hands, stamp your feet, and get ready to smile like you've forgotten how to! I give you the Great Sylvando!
Everybody, it's time to turn those frowns upside down. Prepare to be amazed!
Well, Sylph, I've got to hand it to you. That was like nothing else this circus has ever seen. Thank you, from the bottom of my heart.
Oh, darling, please. I just did a few party tricks, that's all.
You're the real hero here. Keeping the show going in these dark times? No one else could have done that.
Well, you know me. I've always been a firm believer in the healing power of laughter. And heaven knows, these people need it now more than ever. I don't think I ever told you who taught me about that power, did I? I saw her when I was just a child. She was simply the most incredible performer. She led a parade of people out of a kingdom destroyed by monsters and onto a new home and a brighter future. And she kept them smiling from start to finish. You can't imagine how inspirational it was for those of us who were lucky enough to wave them on their way. And then, when she'd taken them to safety, she disappeared. Just as suddenly as she'd arrived. We never saw her again. The rumors were that she died when she was still young. Such a tragedy. Still, they say she fell in love with a famous knight, and they got married. So it seems she found some happiness before her untimely end. You remind me of her, you know. That look on her face as she proudly led those people out of danger, spreading joy and laughter wherever she went. Well, if I needed inspiration to keep the circus going, you've provided it in spades. The show must go on. These people need some light in their lives.
Did you hear that, darlings? It seems we've got a rival in the smile-spreading business. Well, we'll just have to work twice as hard.
Mr. Sylvander? Would you mind if we came with you? If this circus is going to stand any chance of keeping people laughing, it's going to need some performers who've learned from the best.
Oh, well, the more the merrier, of course. But I think we should see what the ringmaster has to say, don't you?
Oh, you boys go with Cyril. Learn all you can from him, eh? I'll be expecting big things from you when you get back. Take good care of them, won't you? They're good lads, I promise.
Life in the happiness-restoring trade isn't all fun and games, you know? I'm going to be training you hard, and I expect you to become nothing less than the very best in the business.
Sir! Yes, sir!
Yes! Yeah!
Oh, yes!
You got?
gang?
Get over
here! Sizzle! 2, 4, 6, 8. Going to get to these friends!
Gotcha!
Victory!
Darvachel!
Take this!
Hold still.
Now that's beastly.
Oh, not that, gang.
Darvachel!
2, 4, 6, 8. Going to get to these friends.
Nighty-night.
Yay! Yeah, we won!
Fighting time.
chop!
Hold still.
Take this! Take this! Yay!
Gotcha!
Is that all you got? Is that all you got?
Jubbly.
two, four, six, eight. Go to get your feet sprayed.
Jump.
Take this! Two, four, six, eight! Go to get to these brains! Ow! Ow!
Yeah! We won!
Teddy Weddy Woobags!
Silvando, you came!
But of course I did! And who's this ravishing young thing, huh?
I am his mother, and you must be Silvando. Gratitude is due. When the world tree fell, I thought my boy had been lost. I drowned in despair. But now he is home. My worries clear like the clouds, and all thanks to you.
Cole, would you look at that? You really do perk people up wherever you go, eh, Sylv? A right little soldier of smile, you are.
Soldier of smile. Ooh, I like it. All right, listen up, boys. We all know what a dark place the world is these days. But if there's one thing I've learned by helping people like Tetsu here, it's the power of the smile. No matter how bad things get, no matter how much you cry or how powerless you feel, a single grin can bring hope for a better tomorrow. There's nothing this world needs more than happy faces right now. So that's just what we're going to give it.
Yay! Yay!
You're so right, Sylv. We're with you all the way.
Oi! Who said you could start calling him plain old Sylv, you cheeky toe rag?
Oh, I get it. We can't go spreading smiles if we're mistering and sirring left and right, eh? Fair enough. Sylv yourself, silly boys.
Great idea, boss. Sylv it is. I'm with you all the way too, Sylv. Let's get out there and save the world!
Yeah! I mean, yay!
Yeah!
Oh, boys, you don't know how much this means to me. This parade's gonna change everything. I just know it. From this day forth, you shall journey across the land, vanquishing the blight of despair with the righteous power of happiness. I hereby dub you... the Soldiers of Smile!
If it please you, sir, my son would like to join you in spreading sunlight.
All right, boys. Me and my mum have made a little something that's going to knock your socks off. I told you I'd thank you properly if you came to visit. Now you can travel the world in style.
Wow. We've made something for you too, Sylv, to say thanks, you know. Close your eyes.
Oh my, I love it. Thank you so much, my special little soldiers.
Yeah, less of that sniveling. There's people out there need our help in case you've forgotten.
Look out, world!
Here we come!
I know you're still out there, all of you. We'll meet again soon. I just know it. And until then, I'll be doing my best to make the world a better place.